Okay, we're in space. Space!
Space, my rage.
Remember that? I'm in space.
Remember that, like, that Warhammer meme with, like, Commander Boyal?
I think so.
Space Marines! Today, we shall, today the enemy shall not die, the Emperor shall die.
I know. That's how you operate this. Are you shooting me from all the way over there?
No. Are you coming towards me?
I don't like the controls on this very much. Very awkward.
I tried shooting you with a missile. Well, spawn in that resistance bomber, actually.
Wyatt doesn't even notice.
What the fuck?
He's like, what is this doing here? Okay, somehow I was in the garage for a second there. That was weird.
Oh god, dude, the TIE fighter's like flying around. It won't stop. It won't stop.
I don't know how that, like, how do you fly this?
It won't stop.
Ah, ha, ha, ha.
Stop the TIE fighter.
Oh, God. We got problems. The resistance bomber is going in circles now.
And the TIE fighter is going in circles. Remove everything.
For the Empire. For the Empire. There we go. Enter. So the resistance bomber, I think, is air flown.
What do you mean by that? Oh, I had that actually.
As it floats away.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, spawn in that resistance bomber.
I think the resistance bomber is only for air.
Just spawn it in so we can walk through it, see if like it has an interior. Do it.
Am I floating off into space right now?
No, you're like stuck on the thing. I'm pretty sure it used to do that though.
I don't think this one does have a interior. Interior.
What?
I can't even speak. Yeah, I don't think it has a interior. Does it? No, it doesn't. It only has like the passenger seats and that.
There's bombs though. Oh fuck.
What?
Hey Bert. You might want to stand back.
That was inside. As a poor Bob flies away, floats away, as he is dead.
There's fire in space, what?
Yeah, I don't think space makes very much sense in this game.
Imagine we had the ring from Halo. Is it a B-Wing?
Maybe.
I think the server just broke.
I'm just flying a B-Wing, my dude.
Hey, bro.
What? I'm flying in space with only a wee wing.
You wanna go play, or you wanna play some stuff later? I kinda wanna take a break.
Off of this game?
Yeah.
Dude, get SCP
yeah, like
Secret Laboratory, my dude.
No, I wanna take a break from watching you, fucking nigger.
Hey, you're not allowed to say that on YouTube.
But Pyrocynical and iDub says it.
I don't care what he says. You're not allowed to.
I'm telling my mom.
You're telling your mom that you said nigger. Oh, god dang it. I said it. No! Demonetation.
Burke, you know, what we should do? A stalker RP on Discord.
What? Did you just see what happened?
What?
Okay, so there you go. There's the V-Wing. Watch this.
I don't see
it. Outside, like, towards the door. Outside the door. No. Out in space! Fine. I'll spawn it right in front of you. It's, like, way too far over. Okay, here. You see it? You see it? What? He's dead. He's dead, Jim. He's dead. Right, look. When I'm close to this, it should do it. God dang it, it's not doing it. Because I just noticed that the landing gear and all that, like, shut itself when it's close by. It did it, like, once. So confused on why it's not doing it right now. It almost did it. What the heck? What is this bull? I know it does it. I literally just watched it, like, do it. I hope you die. Wyatt, did you go?
Wyatt.
Oh, he did. Oh, wait. Oh, you're in it. You're in something else. What are you in? Are you... Is that Minecraft? And brick rigs? Sir? How dare you putting Minecraft in brick rigs? I don't even know what happened to Wyatt. He kind of, like, died. Why are you even there? Are you still alive? Oh, he left. Oh, rip. I'm all alone in space. Well then, I guess we'll end it here. See you guys next time.